Now at 10, the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints telling us tonight a husband and wife serving a full-time mission were involved in a car crash last night. The wife died. Now this accident happening in Fresno, California. Elder Paul and Sister Mary Harden were stopped at a red light when a pickup truck hit their vehicle. Sister Harden did pass away. Her husband is still hospitalized. The couple are from Texas and have been serving their mission since the beginning of this year.